Star symbolism or symbolism within our society of stars. You see it in energy drinks. You see it. We see it in fashion. We see it in music. We see it in corporate offices such as police buildings. We see it on our IDs now. What have they taken the star symbolism and turned it into behind it? And even in the Freemason lodges, they use stars. But what does it all mean once you combine it all together? It's in our entertainment. It's just different star symbolism in clothing, like Route 21, Rockstar Energy Drinks, to name a few other ones. It's the symbolism, it's the meaning behind the star underneath it, if you peel it back. And even on our license, if you peel it back, it only reveals a pentagram of Satanism. It's just, it's a hidden meaning. But it's just like the Lord has revealed it to me that the star is also the revelation of light within the Masonic lodges that reveals turning from the dark into the light, but it's a lie of deception from the enemy. I guess the pentagram is supposed to reveal truth, but it's nothing more than a lie. And it's only covered up to look just like a fashion statement, a symbol, a star, a logo, or something. But behind it is a pentagram. Satanism in plain sight, even within our own police force, it's always been there. Just covered up, but always been in plain sight. Symbolism of stars or the star within society in entertainment, fashion, consumables, everything. You can even look on the back of your old Route 21, you see star symbolism, people with star tattoos. Goes into astronomy, but the astronomy always goes back to Satanism. If you peel it back, even in our police force, peel it back, and it's just Satanism. God bless, amen, fire, nice, Godspeed.
It's a 5 to 6 pointed pentagram, but it can also be 5 as well. So, God bless, amen, fire, nice.